After working hard to achieve top honors in the lead line division, Allie Jo Jacobs has set her sights on her new goals. Allie Jo will be riding for the top honors in the 11 and under exploitation division aboard Aunt T Grand, followed by riding Colhan in the amateur youth 11 and under divisional. Allie Jo asks for your support as she walks for the roses in her respected division during the 83rd Tennessee Walking Horse National Celebration.